Okay, I am here outside McCartney. Super low maintenance front yard. You got a lot of space. I actually sold a house like literally around this corner, like directly on the street over. It's a really, really nice neighborhood. Okay. So, entry. Well, this left box is massive. This is stuck. Okay. So, entryway, looks like there's no lights on. Vacant. Two-car garage. No lights, can't tell, but two-car, empty. Downstairs bathroom. Bedroom number one. I will. Storage. Storage next to the stairs. It goes all the way back, so that's space. Super cute layout. You got your dining area, your living room. That is open to the kitchen. Gorgeous kitchen. Tons of space. Stamped concrete backyard patio. Oh, retaining wall. I see the other part of the house. Looks like it was a dog walk area. Screens, look, they're a little bit aged, but I take all my screens off. I don't have screens on any of my windows. I just like the way it looks without them. Yeah, so that like fogginess right there, it's just the screen. You can take those off. Let's go see. Upstairs. Okay, this is huge. Got your loft area there. Looking the neighborhood. Laundry with a sink and storage. Amazing. Bathroom number two. Dual vanity, separate shower and toilet. Bedroom number three. This is a huge room. It is pink. You can keep it or you paint it. That. Bedroom number one, two, three. Storage. And the master. One accent wall. Look in the yard. And the master. You got your shower, bathtub, dual vanity, separate toilet, and a big walk-in closet. Okay. I'm gonna get this uploaded and sent to you so we can write it up. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye bye.